Oh, come on, be healthy. Be healthy, little guy. There's actually more to see on the other side here. I'm trying to maneuver this around a little bit. Keep going, buddy. Doing great. Oh, look at his belly, it's so full. Oh my goodness. It's got such a fat belly. Now it's trying to, you can see that it's clearly trying to climb the tape. Oh, there goes the stuff. Those wings. I'm afraid to fall off that damn chrysalid. It's certainly trying to pump its wings up. That's amazing. Opening. Hold on. Hold on, buddy. Oh my goodness, hold on to that. It's trying to climb, but it can't get up the tape. Damn it. Tape, bad idea. It can't grip it. Let's see what happens here. Trying to climb. Shit. Okay, tape is a bad idea because it can't climb it. I'm gonna try to bend the tape so that it can at least grab onto the branch above here. Okay. No more tape. Never again tape. Oh, cat. No. No, cat.
Get out of here.
Are still getting open here. Doing great, buddy. Pump up them wings. Venus? No, Luigi, come here.
Butterfly.
Yeesh. Don't fall. Okay, well, the wings are definitely expanding quite nicely. That's amazing. These haven't totally uncurled yet, but I don't know, maybe they're just wet. Amazing. See if I can zoom in a little bit better here on this. That's about as close as I can get. David Attenborough, I am not. But I just captured this little guy's emergence. The Eclose. Why am I? Are you a girl or are you a boy? Mm-hmm. Now, let's see, the wings are pretty much fully expanded. Good. God, yeah, the wings are fully pumped up. Nice and straight. Gonna flap them for us. Huh? Well, so far out of six, we got five. I'm sorry, four viable adults. That's amazing. Seems as if it's squeezing its belly like crazy. It's amazing. And for whatever reason, it's only holding on to three legs instead of four. I hope I didn't hurt one of its little legs. I tried to help it there. Climb up the tape. No more tape. God, what a mistake that was. We can't grip it with the little feet. Well, Has there been beautiful winds yet? Huh. It definitely isn't using that one leg. God, I hope I didn't hurt it. Why don't you use that leg, dude? Well, I'm going to call that a successful Eclose, except for that little one leg there. And welcome to the world, Mr. Butterfly or Miss Butterfly.